Nancy, a moving truck erupts into flames, shutting down a portion of I-25 for hours this afternoon. State police shut down all southbound lanes of I-25 just north of the Bernalillo exit before noon. It was finally reopened around 5 this evening. As you can see from our video, traffic was just a mess. Cars backed up for miles as police rerouted drivers through Bernalillo. Officials are not sure how the moving truck full of cargo caught fire, but no one was injured. Bernalillo police are still investigating.